you're surprised what how things evolve. You know, like the big topic, which was the opening from the show, was the robe à la française and the evolution to the robe à la anglaise, which was 20-25 years in between. But it was all about restricting women less and less, you know, like taking boning away, taking the cushions away, creating the volumes and creating the aesthetic from that moment in time through pleating techniques. And for me, that was a very Dior thing to do, you know. He was a very, very incredible architectural constructor. We came as strong tonight. Let's say like 50s period, which goes towards the modernizing period of the 60s and the liberation. But having a strong interest in the aesthetics and the architectural aspect of how garments were constructed in the 18th century. It is actually interesting to think about today and go very far in the past, because it's more about changing attitude and to kind of relax the way clothes are produced and especially also the way they are worn. That's why I didn't want to have control on the show either in terms of how they had to walk. These girls, they just walked the way they want to walk. I didn't want to have like every 10 seconds a girl, and we just made them, you know, like do their own thing. We came as friends tonight. We delivered all.